He's known as El Chapo, or Shorty, and he is, without a doubt, the most feared and the most dangerous drug lord in all of Mexico. Police turned up four more bodies, charred in the trunk of a burned-out car near the airport.
All we wanna be is El Chapo. At least all the street niggas I know. All I wanna be is El Chapo.